Hello guys, welcome back to my channel here, AnimeKing607 here, and today we are playing the most popular, well it used to be popular, I don't think it's popular anymore, but we used to play a popular game called, I used to be real good, Mad Max. We have, it's inspired from the movie Mad Max, and I'm not a fan of Mad Max, but you know, I'm playing for you guys.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of a terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was. One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Castan.
Listen, my apostles of Arthur, you've hunted well. Here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus. Thank you.
won't somebody tell me? Answer if you can. I want someone to tell me.
I don't know, this music is copyrighted. I don't know how to take out the music out of here. I don't know how to... Am I able to figure it out? That was some awesome intro to this game.
Led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Chewbacca, this man, are you quiet, gently?
What? Bad for eating.
It's you. Father was alive inside the air that gives birth. So the blaze by godly plug ignored. Revolution of our revolution rejoice! Please, you don't kill Chum Rocket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chum Rocket is your man! Yeah, I'm your man! Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. See, she's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you did, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go astray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid. Over here! Over! Come look!
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. Then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path! But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating nugget gruel.
I wonder what dog food tastes like to him. But it tastes like chicken. What's supposed to say that? Sounds that. Well, if you're in the desert in this situation, dog food is like your only choice. We got some loot here. Hang on. Oh. Did you have any loot? What happened to that guy? Oh. That's what happened.
Sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaving, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me.
Easy, dog. Easy.
Grab it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Amen! He's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Amen! You'll be arriving in time to save your black on black from slaughter. He's not there, you fell to chop. Yes, from that looky look point, you may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Butchers. In for the nails. Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is that king. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. So. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. The idea. It's better for you, it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. You mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long. To show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't have any harder than this. See yourself. This dream, hallucination, become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge on glistened bee, here she lies, the magnum opus. Here she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. It's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Potted and made to measure. You must know that whole time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes. Come. No time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go.
Thank you.
doesn't leave. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Woo! A big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
What a great bounty! We're in luck! This rare haul, we may refuel and demolish! Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim! Let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing some money.